My name is Marco Secchi and I'm a photographer originally from Venice. I lived for many years in the UK and I'm now most of the time back in Italy. And I'm one of the founders of the Awakening Collective of Photographers. Awakening is a collective that started taking the idea from the French Disturb. And the idea is to bring journalism back to the origin and to the passion. What we do is we take some ideas and some features that we have covered, and we print big posters like 3 meter by 2 or 4 meter by 3. And we fix them on the walls of different cities. We have covered events like the big cruises in Venice, the migrants situation, the problem of the homeless, and the fracking in Italy and in other parts of Italy. And we have as well a small collective agency. And we distribute our images generally through Getty Images and Corbis. But our main aim is to be a social collective to promote and to have the work free on the walls so anybody can see what is happening and the work that we have produced.